Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey, and completed training on a whole bunch of planetary industry skills. So, after we do this stuff, we'll do some of that stuff. In the meantime, let's go blow some stuff up. No loot to collect, so go ahead and leave those there.
capsule has run out of charges.
Alright, we got a couple minutes while we wait for all that to get reeled in, so. Thank you. Nothing of particular value. Not really a surprise. Drones are in. MTU is in. Let's go.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
That I really need to leave? No, I don't think so. Okay. It's complete. We'll head back to Olbra. Active.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. It's just momentarily distracted reading about freighter fits. Not relevant to this character, though. So that finishes us up for the month, I guess. Saving our points. So let's see, just double checking real quick here. Only doing one planet, so I don't need that yet. Sensing planetology. Command center upgrades. Tried this one before.
Skill training completed.
Okay, cool. All right, anyway, that's gonna be it for me for today, because I need to go to the store and I'm probably do a separate video setting up the planetary interaction for tomorrow. Alright. So, until next time, have a good one.